APD and state police have cited more than 100 people in their latest racing enforcement operation. This happened in the foothills, northeast, and southeast Albuquerque. Police air support and undercover officers searched for large groups of vehicles gathering for illegal street racing. Officers credit a significant police presence possibly deterring large groups from gathering. They ended up giving out 106 traffic citations, 25 for speeding, made 41 traffic stops, 5 DWI arrests, and towed 6 vehicles.